up, guys? Freezy Pop here, and today, well, I should really change that thing, but today, I'm gonna be playing on a really, really, really old version of Minecraft. Xbox 360 edition. That's right. You'll get this version by just buying the game and not updating it. Yeah. Don't worry, you'll be getting a capture card very soon. Probably within the week, and record it. Let's see how much expenses we're gonna throw onto this. So let's just throw that. Okay, capture card costs $170 and something. That, and then the laptop, and it's too much to count. Let's keep throwing random stuff. So yeah, but. Let's get to the main objective here. I'm gonna be using a whole bunch of TNT to blow up this village. And if we can hit... Let's see... Let me think of something. If we can hit 5 likes, I will blow up the tutorial spawn place. Annihilate, like nothing. Okay, so let's just start, and I'm gonna put on some montage music.
Herons, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
Wait, why is it blowing up already? Whoa, I did not plan on that. Let's pretend that never happened. I forgot about the lava. It caught on fire. It blew up. Let's pretend that nothing happened. Nothing happened here. We just continue our lives normally. Nothing happened. It was just the lava burning the TNT that made everything go boom boom. Okay then, I have no idea how the, it's ruined. I don't even know how it got set off. Maybe Herobrine. He's hacked my world a few times. Oh, look at that. Look how perfection. Okay, so after that failure, I've decided to just finish everything off. Because two times it set itself off. The first time was because I wasn't thinking right, and I set it off in lava, but I don't even know how I got set off the freaking... The second time, I just placed it down, and it just... I just noticed it a different color. Also, when I try to set it off, it doesn't even set off. Game is mental. That. That. Fire. Fire in the house. Oh, what's happening? This is the worst failure I've ever experienced in my life. Can we get 5 likes for these glitching TNTs? And I'll do a better one. I'll let the trees live with fire. What the heck happened? See guys, Yo Brand hacks my world a lot. It's really, really, really annoying. I was trying to make my own server when I had a full update, and he kept killing my wolves. And when I went to my friend's world, like MCPE, he was like at version 11 point or 13 point something. With Hero Brian, and he was talking to him, and I didn't know he was legit because it took me a while to figure out that he was being Hero Brian, but he kept putting signs that he said, "I watch you through your Xbox." You know how on Xbox there's a button where you turn it off and on? He says he watches me with that, and that he raped my dog.